loads are found here in the rainforests of Madagascar. It's one of nature's strangest creations. Originally, a flightless bird, the male, has evolved a unique hydrogen gland, which when filled, allows it to rise up and fly. Of course, the hydrogen gland would make it rather an explosive meal. So, if you're going to have a crested bloater for your dinner, then do make sure it's a female.
Isn't the female the one with the hydrogen gland?
What did I say?
Brought by full-size megabits. Now stick this on and you won't be